Well, can the brains behind Tesla solve our traffic problem? CBS 2's Greg Mills shows us how businessman Elon Musk and some young inventors are moving forward with an idea to ease some of the gridlock.
Hey, Los Angeles, if Elon Musk's vision is fulfilled, we'll be in pods possibly like this, shooting through vacuum chambers like this called Hyperloops at 70 miles an hour.
So this is what the future looks like.
Instead of crawling through LA at speeds considerably lower.
We want to be there in Los Angeles right with him. And so your Los Angeles MTA is excited to partner and see what we can do.
Who is Elon Musk? Entrepreneur, CEO of Tesla and SpaceX, a guy who hates LA traffic troubles and tweeted this, "Traffic is driving me nuts. I'm going to build a tunnel boring machine and just start digging." Well, guess what? The big dig has already begun along Crenshaw Boulevard on SpaceX property in Hawthorne.
I find holes in the ground exciting, and that's really key to a lot of technologies, road tunnels, Hyperloop tunnels, train tunnels.
And he finds this exciting as well. Under his direction, engineering students from around the world competing to build the best, most efficient pod to carry people quickly from place to place. 1,700 entries initially. After a year of designing, building, and passing more than 100 engineering tests, the three finalists, pods built by MIT and universities in the Netherlands and Germany.
It's really amazing. Like, we're competing with the best universities in the world.
He said his team from Technical University of Munich is the only pod that has a compressor that's capable of sucking any leftover air out of the tube as it shoots through the Hyperloop.
Our pod has, like, no air in front of it. Yeah, less air friction, so we're going to be really fast.
Like most, he's an engineering student, the best, the brightest, everything high-tech here, with one exception. Before they send any pods down this long tube, 3/4 of a mile, they send a guy on his bicycle the length of the tube just to make sure there's no garbage that will get in the way. In Hawthorne, Greg Mills, CBS 2 News.